basement.
Nope.
That basement is set up so that the laundry room is split up from the other side of the basement with a wall and a door.
No.
In order to get upstairs, you have to enter the laundry room and go through the other part of the basement.
I don't fuck with basements for the same reason. I just don't do it. Just something about it seems ominous. I'm not about that life.
I finished the laundry I had to do while dreading to walk through the dark basement.
Not gonna do it.
I exit the laundry room, get halfway through the basement, and I hear a loud cackle. Imagine the sound people make when they imitate a witch. Take that and imagine a witch had been smoking for 50 years, making her voice deeper and hoarser.
No!
Oh my god, that scared me too. Maybe better win this shit. He said turn on his light.
It's a daytime out.
Didn't hesitate to bolt for the stairs. I waited until my father got home and then changed the road. I have yet to hear that cackle since, and I have not told a single person in the house about it.
First of all, Mr. Nightmare, I feel like that was on purpose because for me, that was probably one of the scariest jump scares I've ever seen.
You got it. Yeah. Well, I use everything. Fuck.
Friend of mine. Minji is in her late 20s and works as an English tutor in South Korea.
Alright. Bye guys.